The acting Missouri East Police Region spokesperson, Superintendent of Police Luke Mbusa, has confirmed the attack on Nguko Village in Kitswamba Sub-County, Kasese District. The attack claimed the life of Betty Bira and injured her nephew, Harrison Masereka, 14 years of age, who fled to Nguko Trading Center.
A group of suspected ADF at the village of Nguko, Parish Kitswamba Sub-County, in a home where they cut and killed a woman by the names of Obuvira Kitakolwa Betty. That lady is 47 years old, is a resident of Nyamugasani village, Kagando, Paris, Kisinga, Sub-County, in Kasese district.
According to him, security is investigating the matter to come up with a comprehensive report for further action.
This being, we in a time of ADF threats, anybody can do anything like these armed robbers. We are still investigating and we shall give our better position since our forces are already following those thieves, whether thieves or rebels, they are following them. The end results, we shall inform the public of our findings.
Harrison Masereka, 14 years of age, is nursing 3 deep wounds on his head from Mount St. Mary's Hospital in Kasese Town. However, he is steadily improving as Edgar Mumbere, the assistant in charge, surgical ward of the facility, explains.
Who had a history of assaulting some unknown people, cut him, has a very big wounds on the forehead and on the scalp, and we received the boy when he was not fully conscious and had a very severe bleeding wounds. They were very deep, and right now the boy is stable. The vitals are very okay, they are normal, and we are planning right now to take the patient to theater for a major STS because the wounds are very, very big.
Speaking to the news, Harrison Masereka revealed that the assailants demanded food from her aunt before they cut her on the head with a panga several times. They asked for food. As my auntie was trying to go to a small tent to pick food, they grabbed her and started cutting her with a panga. Yofesi Katenene, the Kiswamba Sub-County Chairperson, noted that the incident happened just a week after the Resident District Commissioner, Lieutenant Joe Walusimbi, held a security meeting and warned residents about suspected insurgents hiding within Chibale National Park.
We found out that it is true. Bira Betty has been killed by suspected ADF rebels, and he was cut by pangas on the neck and some other parts of the body.
According to Operation Shujaa Commander Major Dick Olom and the President of the Republic of Uganda, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, UPDF has massively hit most ADF rebel bases in the Democratic Republic of Congo, killed most of their commanders, leaving them scattered. These wrong elements have resorted to terror activities which they inflicted on soft targets, but security is doing all it takes to wipe them out. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyide for the news in Kasese District.